Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
약속했던,
which means
promised in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
약속했던, 약속했던, 약속했던.
One more time.
약속했던, 약속했던, 약속했던.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.